Glory to God. Do you get what I'm telling you?
Amen. Amen.
All right, come on, Dan.
Another letter.
Now, give the ones before that. Let's get to the two before that. The last one on the debate issues of the Trinitarian, and this will be the last one. And we'll get three more, or rather, that's it. Come on, let's get that out. We got international mail, too. Yep. Let's get the debate situations, because I want to know where that organization is from. Not that one. That's the very last one. So look them over real good. He's dealing with Trinity. I got two debates from two different men of the Trinity belief, those challenging Pastor Jennings to an open or private debate. No, we ain't having a private nothing. We're going to have a brawl for it all and a blast from the past.
Amen. Amen.
No, we ain't going to have no private debate. Yes, I preach there's one God.
One.
Yes, I preach there is no other God but him.
That's right.
There never was one, never was but one God and never will be.
That's right.
All right, listen quick.
This person says, "Dear Pastor Jennings, I am a deacon in my local church in the Philadelphia area."
No, you ain't.
"I have heard your false teaching."
You heard what?
"I have heard your false teaching."
Oh, that sounds so encouraging.
"Against the Trinity."
Yes, I do preach against the Trinity.
"And against salvation by grace alone."
Yeah, and I know. Listen, grace just simply being mercy.
Right.
That's right.
That's how I got saved.
Right.
By mercy.
That's right.
Yes, it was mercy alone that caused me to repent be baptized.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And mercy filled me with the Holy Ghost.
That's right. Right.
Amen.
Mercy did it.
Amen.
Amen. Don't you hear Paul said, right, not by works of righteousness that we have done, but by his mercy, he saved us.
That's right.
That's right, sir.
Oh yes, we believe in mercy.
Oh yes.
That's why God has blessed me to preach so hard.
That's right.
So tough.
Yes.
And so firm.
Amen.
Glory to God, mercy got me doing it.
That's right.
Come on, son.
"I have heard your false teaching against the Trinity."
Yes.
"And against salvation by grace alone."
Uh-huh.
"I have sent you two letters in the past."
All right.
"Outlining why I believe your positions are wrong. I'm requesting an opportunity to debate these issues with you, either in public or in private."
Well, I tell you what you do. You see the telecast, you see our website and our email address. You email me again. Bless God, and we'll give it to our media director, man, Dan the Man Stasiak, and he'll get back in contact with you. We'll set up at the time and the place for your funeral. All right, next letter.
That's right.
We'll do that. Yes, we'll do that. And let's put everything on the table. If you're a pastor, and I prove for you there's one God, you got to surrender your church and all the followers, and you got to repent on television and go down in the water in the name of Jesus Christ and seek God for the Holy Ghost.
That's right.
Amen. Put up or shut up.
That's right.
Amen.
Put up or shut up.
Amen.
And you can bring any Trinitarian with you, and regardless of what degree they have, you can bring them.
Amen.
Bring them. My God, I'm just like my brother Elijah.
That's
if
right.
God be God,
that's
serve
that's
him.
That's right.
Let Baal prophets be called.
That's right.
The altar is already built.
That's right. Oh, yes.
The wood is already in
Amen.
Place.
Oh,
and
yes.
fire will come from God out of heaven.
That's
Hallelujah.
Right.
Amen.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yes, we preach firmly, that never was three gods.
No.
Never.
Three distinct personalities in a Godhead.
Hallelujah.
Listen, don't you know when someone have multi-personalities, they're schizophrenic?
That's right.
You're crazy.
Crazy.
You're making God crazy.
That's Amen. Right.
Someone said, well, it's three in one. Father, Son, Holy Ghost. Wait a minute. He's more than that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. More than that, sir.
He's Father. He's Healer.
Yeah.
He's Lily of the Valley.
Yeah.
He's Rose of Sharon.
That's right.
He's That I Am.
That's right.
Huh?
Amen.
He was in the presence of the cloud by day and fire by night.
That's right.
The prophet called him a little finger
yes.
and said he shall be thicker than my father loins.
That's right.
He's called the branch.
Amen.
He's called the husbandman.
That's right.
That's right. The door.
I make you lick it up. I make you lick up your tune. When the smoke clear, one will be standing.
That's right.
All right, let's get the last letter so I can get busy and get out the way. Let's get that one and get out the way because my clock is ticking. Come on.
This person says it's from Bishop McClendon. Pastor Jennings, I'd like you to stop talking about preachers on the Word and on TBN. Bishop McClendon is a member of the Full Gospel Baptist Organization in which Paul Morton is our presiding bishop. I don't think he will be happy about your Truth of God program.
Paul Morton.
We are demanding that you stop preaching harsh words.
My Lord.
We are demanding.
A demand?
They are demanding.
My Lord.
Oh my God. They're demanding?
They are demanding.
Come on.
We are demanding that you stop preaching harsh words about our great pastors throughout this country. And our presiding bishop and Bishop McClendon will have a word with you. We would like for you to fellowship with us and become a true holiness preacher.
You're not a holiness preacher.
No.
I'll tell you what you do. Why don't you get McCulling and Morton?
Right.
Tag team up.
That's right.
That's it.
Amen. Let's have a tag team.
That's right.
McCulling and Morton.
Right.
Amen.
And God and I.
That's right.
We're bringing God word.
That's right.
Amen.
I take the full gospel entire organization.
Yes, sir.
And I make you lick up every lie you preach.
That's right.
If you think I'm bluffing, call my bluff.
Amen.
You believe you don't have to be baptized.
Right.
Paul Morton denounced the baptism in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That proves he's nothing but a sinner in the pulpit.
That's all. That's
Tell
right.
Morton, come on. You don't find me running. So to demand me to do anything, well, I get my demand and my command from one.
That's right.
And I have a command to preach the gospel to every creature.
That's it.
So I tell you what you do. Don't you write me. If they want to have a word with me, I'm easy to be fined.
Amen.
Glory to God. I cancel a trip anywhere in the world so they can have a word with me face to face.
Right.
I take the word of God by God's help. Not only will I do it to Morton, we'll do it to the world.
That's right.
Yeah, let's close out in the first chapter of the book of Galatia. Mm-hmm. Let's get Brother Paul.
Amen.
Born in Tarsus in the city of Cilicia. Mm-hmm. Set under the feet of Gamaliel, who was taught according to the perfect manner of the law.
Go ahead.
And here Paul come along being a Pharisee and touching the law. He was a Hebrew of the Hebrews.
That's right.
Isn't that what Brother Paul said in Galatians chapter 1, begin at verse 9.
At verse 9, as we have said before.
Begin at verse 6.
At verse 6. I marvel. That you are so soon removed from him.
Here you are a sinner and you're going to challenge holiness?
My Lord.
You don't even have your sins washed away.
That's right.
You don't even have the principles.
That's right. Amen.
No, you're not holiness.
No.
You're nothing but a sinner.
That's all.
When you say full gospel, how you get baptism out of it?
That's right.
Huh?
That's right.
When you got full gospel, you walking with what Jesus said.
That's right.
You bet it's one thing in mind. I am one man who's not intimidated by a mega church in the world.
No.
I serve a God that cannot be measured.
That's right.
He's higher than heaven, deeper than hell, broader than the sea, and longer than the earth.
Go ahead.
Do you hear what the word of God say here?
I marvel. That you are so soon removed from him.
He's so soon removed from him that calls you.
Into the grace of Christ.
Into the grace of Christ.
Unto another gospel.
Into another gospel.
Which is not another.
Which is what?
Not another. Not another.
Which is not what?
Which is not another.
It's not another.
That's right.
Huh?
That's right.
I want the full gospel to know this. It's not another.
It's not another.
We're preaching the full gospel now.
That's right.
It's not another.
That's right.
Do you hear it?
Which is not another.
But what?
But there be some that trouble you.
But there be some that trouble you. And would pervert the gospel of Christ.
But though we.
Oh, glory to God.
But though we.
Though we.
Or an angel from heaven.
Or an angel from heaven.
Preach any other gospel unto you.
Preach any other gospel unto you.
Then that which we have preached
that
unto you.
That what we have preached.
Let him be accursed.
Let the angel be accursed.
As we said before.
As I said before, so say now again.
If any man.
If any man. Paul Morton.
Any man.
Paul Morton.
Any man. Any man.
Put up.
If any man.
Or shut up.
That's right.
If you have not repented of your sins and been baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, you're not saved.
That's right.
If you bow your head and raise your hands and claim you accept Christ where you are, you're not saved.
That's right.
If you pray the sinner's prayer, you're not saved.
That's right.
If you join the church, you're not saved.
That's right.
If you've been sprinkled in a devil's church called the Catholic, you're not saved.
That's right.
If you're baptized in a title, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, you're not saved.
That's right. If any man,
if there's any preachers up here,
that's right.
Am I right?
Preach it, brother. Go ahead, brother. Go ahead.
If there's any preachers up here,
preach it, brother.
And you're not baptized.
Go ahead.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Preach it, brother.
You're not a preacher.
Not a preacher.
If you claim you're apostle, you're not.
You're not.
If you say you're a bishop, you're not.
That's right.
If you say you're an elder, you're not.
Go ahead, brother. Preach it, brother.
Am I right, men? Yeah. Talk to me. Yeah. Hoorah.
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 Walk heavy, brother. Walk heavy, brother. Go ahead, brother. Go ahead, brother.
Jesus said,
go ahead.
Unless ye repent,
that's right, you shall all likewise perish.
Likewise perish.
Perish.
Peter preached it with the Holy Ghost sent down from heaven.
Yes, he did.
And stood up with the 11.
Yes, he did.
That means the 11 was backing him.
That's right.
They was backing him.
That's right.
Stood together.
Go ahead. Go ahead, brother.
How you a preacher?
Go ahead.
You ain't baptized in the name of Jesus Christ.
No baptism. Amen.
You ain't repentant.
That's right.
You's a sinner.
That's all. Go ahead, brother. Go
Bible
ahead.
Say without the shedding of blood,
no
there's no remission.
No remission.
Peter said, repent and be baptized, every one of you.
That's right.
In the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins.
That's right.
He said, then you shall, hallelujah,
ahead,
you shall receive
go ahead,
the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Wow, the promise.
Hallelujah.
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 Promise
is unto you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's unto you.
And to your children.
And to your children and to all that is afar off.
Even as many.
As
the Lord our God shall call.
Every religious organization.
Hallelujah.
Every so-called apostle, prophet, pastor, bishop, evangelist, elder.
Hallelujah.
If you have not repented of your sins and been baptized in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
You are a sinner.
That's right.
You are not a preacher.
That's right. My Lord.
Nothing but a sinner.
That's a sinner.
So if there's anybody in the pulpit today, you ain't repented of your sins and was baptized in the name of Jesus Christ,
ahead,
you better get it today.
Get it today.
Bishop sinner.
Go ahead.
Eh?
That's right.
Elder sinner.
Go ahead.
Apostle sinner.
Go ahead, brother.
Evangelist sinner.
Go ahead.
Pastor sinner.
Go ahead.
Elder sinner.
Go ahead, brother.
Repent.
Repent.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah.
Holy Ghost says repent.
And be baptized.
Be baptized. How much?
Every one of you.
How much?
Every one of you.
How much?
Every one of you.
What do the Church of God and prophecy got to do?
Repent and be baptized. Every one of you.
What do the Church of the Living God organization got to do?
Repent and be baptized, every one of you.
What do the Church of Pillow Ground and Truth got to do?
Repent and be baptized, every one of you.
What do the Church of God in Christ started by Bishop Mason got to do?
Repent and be baptized, every one of
how?
You. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hey, that's what everybody. What the Baptist got to do?
Repent and be baptized, every one of you.
Everybody. How?
In the name of Jesus Christ.
What do the
Christ.
Catholic got to do?
Repent and be baptized, every one of you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Every one of you.
I don't accept nobody.
Every one of you. Go ahead, brother.
You can't have a way for salvation.
Go ahead, man.
In your organization.
That's right.
And it contradicts what God already organized.
Already. That's right.
Tell them, there's only one church.
Go ahead, man.
Jesus said,
go ahead.
Upon this rock.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
Go ahead. God.
I'll build my church.
My church.
Then rule out everybody else.
That's right. That's right.
I don't care how great nobody. Hallelujah.
No.
Glory to God.
Go ahead.
I don't care how great nobody bishop is.
That's right.
If you don't come along what Jesus said,
thief.
You's a sinner.
Sinner.
He said, if you come any other way,
thief and a robber.
Who's a thief?
That's right.
And a robber.
And a robber.
You're right, all right.
Are you listening?
Men and brethren, what shall we do?
Men and brethren, what?
What shall we do?
And what the word said.
Then Peter said unto them, repent.
All right, you founders of all these organizations.
That's right.
You better tell them what Peter told them on the day of Pentecost.
Repent.
No, join the church.
Repent.
This is the hour of decision.
Repent.
Make a move for Christ.
Repent.
Bow your head and raise your hand and accept Christ as your personal Savior.
Repent.
Where you get all that recycled trash from.
That's right.
If you a preacher today.
Yeah.
And you never been back. Well, I've been baptized in Jesus' name. That's wrong.
That's wrong.
That's more right. than one Jesus.
That's right.
You got Bar Jesus, who the Bible says was a false prophet.
Yeah, yeah.
You got Jesus Justice, who was a fellow laborer of Paul.
Right.
But the word say whatsoever you do in word or deed, do all in the name of the Lord Jesus.
That's it.
That's right. Pastor Peter used the phrase Jesus Christ. Amen. Paul used the term Lord Jesus. Yes. That's it.
That's it.
Not baptized Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Now you're adding the word.
That's right.
That it didn't add.
That's right.
Not baptized Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, all in Jesus' name. Now you're adding.
Right.
No.
That's right.
No. Not just baptized in Jesus' name. Now you're subtracting.
That's right.
You're subtracting Christ, or you're subtracting Lord.
Right.
You got to either say Jesus Christ,
right,
or Lord Jesus.
Or Lord Jesus.
You got to stay within the confines.
Yes.
If you know anything about architect, a builder always got to use a plumb line.
That's right.
To make sure that building goes straight.
That's right.
Amos.
Go ahead.
What do you see?
What do you see?
I see a plumb line.
In the midst of the people.
Yes.
That's right.
God is building a people upright.
Amen.
God have an upright truth. Yes. With the instrument of straightness.
That's right.
Thank you for listening, brothers and sisters.